Assalamu alaikum. This lecture is for class 4 social studies. Today we are going to do our short questions on booklet of unit number 2, history, our past. First question we have is when and where was the Lahore resolution passed? Hamari jo Lahore resolution hai jisko Urdu mein kehte hain Qarardad-e-Pakistan, wo kab aur kahan manzoor hui? The answer is it was passed in 1940 at Lahore. Ye 1940 mein Lahore mein pass hui thi. Is resolution mein kya likha tha? Kya tha ki hame Muslims ko yani Muslims ko separate homeland chahiye. Next question we have is what is meant by Aryan civilization? Aryan civilization ka kya matlab hai? The Aryan were white people. Jo Aryan the wo kaun the? White people. White people kehte hain British. British people ko. Britannia ke logon ko. They were warriors and powerful. Wo jangju the aur bahut taakatwar bhi the. Their way of living was like nomads. Unki jo zindagi thi wo nomads ki tarah thi. Nomads ke kehte hain travelers ko. Like wo travel bahut zyada karte the. Next question we have is why the regime of Salatine Delhi shifted from Ghazni to Delhi. Regime कहते हैं हम government को, जो government थी Salatine Delhi की, वो shift क्यों करके गई थी Ghazni से Delhi की तरफ. तो Salatine Delhi was shifted from Ghazni, G-H-A-Z-N-I, Ghazni to Delhi in order to O-R-D-E-R, order to bring B-R-I-N-G, bring prosperity. Prosperity कहते हैं खुशहाली को. PR pro s prosperity PERITY prosperity in Delhi. Fourth question we have is how was the Sikhism started? Sikhism jo hai wo ek mazhab hai, wo kaise start hua tha? Baba Guru Nanak NANAK BABA Baba Guruji URU Guru Nanak 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 was not impressed 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 by the teachings of Hinduism. Jo Baba Guru Nanak the jo paida hue the Punjab mein Nankana Sahab mein, wo jo the wo Hinduism jo mazhab hai usse impressed nahi hue the, unki jo talimat thi usse mutasir nahi hue the. To unhone kya kiya, apna new mazhab start kiya jo kehlata hai Sikhism. So he started start he started a new religion religion isko kehte hain mazhab ko kehte hain, called Sikhism SIKHISM Sikhism. Next question we have is how did the Punjab get its name? Punjab ka jo naam hai wo kis cheez se bana ya kaise usko naam mila? To the word Punjab P-U-N-J-A-B Punjab is formed F-O-R-M-E-D formed of two words. Two words se milkar bana hai. One word is punch P-U-N-J punch and second is aab A-B-B-A-B. Punch ka matlab hota hai panch aur aab ka matlab hota hai pani. It means the land of five rivers. Yani Punjab mein panch rivers hai na, Indus, Ravi, Jhelum, Chenab aur Satluj. Kyunki Punjab mein five rivers jo hai wo flow karti hai, isliye iska naam hai Punjab. Sixth question we have is write the name of some books of Allama Muhammad Iqbal. Allama Iqbal ki kuch kitabon ke humne naam likhne hain. First one is Bange Dara B-A-N-G-E-Dara D-A-R-A Dara Bange Dara. Second one is Bale Jibril B-A-L-Bale Bale Jibril J-I-B-E-R-E-L Jibril. Third one is Zarbe Kaleem Z-A-R-B Zarb E Zarbe Kaleem K-A-L-E-M Kaleem. Last question we have is question number 7. What is meant by heroism? Heroism kisko kehte hain? Heroism means M-E-A-N-S means the sacrifice sacrifice bravery B-R-A-V-E-R-Y bravery strong determination S-T-R-O-N-G strong determination determination N-A-T-I-O-N determination towards T-O-W-A-R-D-S towards any national N-A-T-I-O-N-A-L national purpose P-U-R-P-O-S-E purpose. इसका मतलब ये है कि जो भी इंसान अपना जो है वो अपने किसी national purpose के लिए कोई भी कुर्बानी देता है, sacrifice करता है, bravery दिखाता है, या उसका strong determination होता है towards any national purpose किसी की ऐसे खास मकसद की तरफ, तो उसको कहते हैं, इस चीज को कहते हैं heroism. This is all for today's lecture. Thank you.